everybody. My name is Alma Osorio, and I want to share with you tonight my experience with a course I took with Jenny Soler. It's called Sacred Femininity and Discover the Sirens That We All Have Inside. We all have them, no matter how we look, how tall, how short, how skinny, how fat we are, how we look, how big our nose is. It doesn't matter what our age, we all have them inside. It's a great course where we have dance, meditation. She gives a little bit of talking about all spirituality, all these things that we need to work, and all the schemes or mental schemes that we have, and that sometimes they don't work, but we have to improve. My experience is related to work. A couple of months ago, I resigned to my work. Somebody asked me to work for them, more like a consultation, a project. I didn't know what to charge, what to do, how to present my proposal. I was very scared, but when I was writing my proposal and thinking what to charge, I start thinking about the experience that I felt in the course, which was one of the exercises was a dance with some silk veils. And we were walking pretty fast with the veils on our hands, lifting them up. And at the same time, Jenny was giving us some thoughts, or she was mentioning things that we are all strong, that we can do it, that we should not feel fear, that we should take this step and feel good about what we think it's good for us. And just the thought of my experience during the course and that exercise with the veils just made me feel very strong about my proposal and what to charge. The good thing or funny thing at a moment was when I gave my proposal, they told me it was okay and it was approved. I was very scared. I thought a lot, but they said it was okay. And I shared with her, I called immediately Jenny and I said, something happened to me after the course. I felt very happy. And I think part of that exercise and her words telling us, don't be afraid. The word fear, that is very strong. Don't be afraid. Take this step. Feel strong and feel sure about yourself. That helped me a lot with my proposal. And today I'm working as a consultant.